not what I expected.
Yeah.
is. Right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Thank you. Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries for the past month.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun, with a small team currently holding the HRA lab. Containment is, well, it's gone dark. No one's heard anything from them since the attack. Let's hope no news is good news.
Let's hope. Collins, any word on survivors?
We've located numerous safe rooms with survivors inside. We're waiting on HRAs before we open them. Once we can safely bring them out, survivors will be escorted here straight away.
Wonderful. Keep me updated.
Hope wants us to compile all of Darling's data.
Fade it. Find a prism.
Corrupted organism vary so wildly. What's the connection? Hi, Jesse. I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging. Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her.
This place is looking good. Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. With him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. In theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here.
How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. They're here, alive, thanks to you. We never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course.
We got this place up and running together, Emily. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will.
Lots to do.
Sounds like the new director is handling things as well as she can.
Things are killing our buddies while we babysit the execs.
You heard Marshall. You need to be smart about this. They've got control of the entire Bureau.
Fuck that. The longer we sit here, the worse it's gonna get.
Jury. read on all this?
It's bad, but we can handle it. Just like we handled that altered item making everyone drown themselves in the toilets.
Trench container.
Do you need something, Director?
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why?
Luck, Director.
If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
Think about it. Precision that would require is unthinkable.